It is an absolute pleasure to have you back with us for another year at Raindance. Why is this festival so special and important?
Well, I mean, it's very special because this is where all started. We celebrate independent filmmaking, and I think that's where dreams come true, you know? Like, you start creating your own films with your own possibilities, and I think Raindance celebrate that. And it's not always that your first couple of projects start with lots of money and budget. You gotta work your way up. And personally, to me, I used to be a volunteer at Raindance. I'm grateful with David Martinez and Elliot and everyone at Raindance for encouraging me to work hard. And now we're in this 2023 edition with my film sister. All the cast and crew are here. It's a very powerful independent film we did in Guadalajara, Mexico, where I'm from. And I encourage people to go and watch it. We have our premiere on Friday. So yeah, that's why Raindance is important to me.
We're very excited for the premiere. Can you tell us a little bit about the story of Sister and what it is that made you want to be a part of it?
Yeah, Raindance is a female story. It's directed by Mar Novo, a female director. It's her first feature. The main cast, it's very talented actresses and producers. Valeria Maldonado, Virginia Novello, Marta Cross, and myself. I am an actor and producer, also produced by Denise Prieto. And it's three Mexican-American sisters who get split because of life. Two live in America, one in Mexico, and then reunite in Mexico. They do a pilgrimage, and it's a dramedy. It's a drama with touches of comedy, and through their journey, they realize that sometimes in life, you want something specific, like a miracle, but it's the whole journey what it's the miracle. And I'm a botanist, a guy that is expert in plants and helps them in the journey. So it's a bilingual dramedy, and I hope people like it.
Absolutely sure they will. Talking about liking things, Ted Lasso has received so much love all around the world. What does it mean for you to have that kind of fandom, that kind of support and affection from audiences?
Well, I mean, I am trying to create and embrace lots of what I've been working throughout my career. Not only one project, but all of them. And I want my projects and my field to have a message and to leave something in people. And Sisters, the film I'm coming here in this edition, has all of that. And I hope people start to look a little bit more to my film company. It's called Spectro MX Films. And yeah, I love comedy. I love dramas with touches of comedy, and lots of more films coming soon. And I hope we can be in Raindance many more times.